The one who will be saved from hellfire is the one who's conscious of Allah. The one who used to constantly give his wealth in charity. That means that I can save myself from hellfire by giving.